So, welcome back. We continue with our topic of transformation of sentences, that is make assertive. We just finished exclamatory to assertive. Now we are going to do interrogative to assertive. Now in this topic of interrogative to assertive, see, well, just when you may have thought ki abhi exclamatory to assertive se to easy kuch nahi ho sakta hai, this comes up where this is easier than exclamatory to assertive also. How? Exclamatory to assertive में we had one word to remember, यहाँ पे एक word लिखा था अपन ने very, इसमें वो भी याद नहीं रखने का, you just have to frame the question in a sentence form, no fixed format, no compulsory words, nothing to be remembered. See, isn't education the primary right of every individual? Now this is a question which has a very certain statement, okay, कि इसमें there is not a possibility of having two answers. Like if I ask you, don't you think you should work hard to get more marks? The meaning of this question is, it is important to work hard in order to get more marks. Okay, so it is just a question asked in such a way that it has only one answer most of the time. See, isn't education the primary right of every individual? So what do you write in this? Education is the primary right of every individual. Okay, so what we are supposed to do is, we are just supposed to turn a question into a statement. Alright, and remember, you don't change the meaning of this. Don't write education isn't the primary right of every individual. Alright, इसमें full stop तो लाना ही है, पर अपने को क्वेश्चन और आंसर का मतलब चेंज नहीं करने का है. द क्वेश्चन हैज टू मीन व्हाट द आंसर इज रिटन एंड वाइस वर्सा. राइट, द क्वेश्चन एंड द आंसर नीड टू मीन द सेम. डू वी नीड टू बी टॉट ह्यूमैनिटी? सो वी नीड नॉट बी टॉट ह्यूमैनिटी. वेरी सिंपल, वी नीड नॉट बी टॉट ह्यूमैनिटी. दैट इज व्हाट द क्वेश्चन मीन्स. राइट, the third one, shouldn't we be kind to the poor and needy? So we should be kind to the poor and needy. Okay, it's very easy. You understand the sentence just from the question. You need not really apply a lot of brain as well. You can save it for other topics. Doesn't honesty pay off in the end? So obviously, honesty pays off in the end. Or you can also write, honesty does pay off in the end. Getting it? The last one, isn't it impossible to whistle and smile at the same time? It is impossible to whistle and smile at the same time. Okay, now this is the meaning of the question. Okay, you are just writing the question and the statement is what the question means. Most of you will try doing this, ki chalo karke dekhte hain whether it is possible to whistle and smile at the same time. So this was the topic, make assertive from exclamatory and from interrogative. Now what we'll do is, we'll have a mixed bag of questions of make assertive from exclamatory and interrogative in the next slide. For now, you can just pause the video and copy this.